Hey guys, welcome to our video on AceThinker Screen Grabber. In this video, I am going to show you how to use this powerful screen recording software to capture anything on your computer screen. First, let's talk about the feature of AceThinker Screen Grabber. This software allows you to easily record your entire screen, a specific window, or a selected area of your screen. You can also record audio from your computer or microphone, making it perfect for creating tutorials, videos, or recording online meetings. To get started, you will need to download and install the software on your computer. The link is available in the video description. Once it's installed, you can open it and select the recording mode that you want to use. If you want to record your entire screen, simply click on the full screen button. If you want to record a specific window, click on the window button and select the window that you want to record. And if you want to record a selected area of your screen, click on the region button and select the area that you want to record. Once you have selected your recording mode, you can click on the start recording button to begin recording. Once you have finished recording, you can click on the stop recording button and the software will automatically save your video in the designated folder. From there, you can edit your video, add annotations and captions, and then export it in a variety of different formats including MP4, AVI and GIF. Another great feature of AceThinker Screen Grabber is the ability to take screenshots while recording. This can be done by pressing the print screen button on your keyboard and the screenshot will be saved in the designated folder. It also allows you to customize the appearance of the cursor, such as its color, size, and shape, which is useful for creating tutorials or presentations. It also allows you to set hotkeys for various actions such as starting, stopping, and pausing recordings, which makes the software easy to use. You can also set a recording time limit and schedule the recording to start and stop at a specific time, which is perfect if you are away from your computer and you want to record something. It also allows you to record audio from your computer or microphone, making it perfect for creating tutorials, videos, or recording online meetings. It also includes a game recording feature that allows you to capture your gameplay footage. Some of the key features of the software includes the ability to record in full screen or a specific window, record audio from your microphone and system sound, and the ability to save your recordings in a variety of file formats. It also allows you to record a specific window or application, such as a browser or a video player. Additionally, the software also allows you to add webcam footage to your recordings. So overall, AceThinker Screen Grabber Premium is a comprehensive screen recording software that offers a wide range of features to help you easily capture anything on your computer screen, whether you are creating tutorial videos, recording online meetings, or just want to save a video of something that you are doing on your computer. So AceThinker Screen Grabber is the perfect tool for this job. Thanks for watching and be sure to check out the link in the description to download AceThinker Screen Grabber for yourself. Subscribe to our channel for more amazing tech videos and I will see you in the next one.